What is up, guys? It is Guy in Gold here again. This time we're actually on the Guy in Gold account, as opposed to the other one that I was on the last couple videos. This game looks like it's gonna be quite the doozy, because we've got the Sion ADC, and if there's one thing that I know, it's that Sion ADC is obviously the best. Because otherwise, why would they be playing it, right? I've been trying some Twisted Fate. I'm not that good at it, but I'm gonna try my best. I've been doing pretty okay with it, but it's one of those things where, especially when you're on a new champion, you know, it's a little bit awkward at first, even if you end up doing well, because you're not real comfortable with it. So that's been the goal the last couple days, is to try and kind of get comfortable with Twisted Fate and be able to actually kind of do some work on it. That's gonna get killed by tower. Except I'm a pro, I'm a thug. This Ziggs is just trying to push in as hard as possible. That was absolutely what I wanted to lock in. Definitely did not want to hit the blue card at the end there. Yep, missed the cannon. Okay, well, things are happening. Not exactly how I want them to happen, but, he tried. Hi, Warwick. Hey, buddy. What you doing? Man, I was trying to help, but what are you guys doing? They are absolutely 100%. They really tried pretty fucking hard to leave me out to dry there. You know, they must have gone in on bot lane or something like that, because they pinged like a bunch to go in on it. So, I mean, hey, we got double buffs. So, there we go. Oh my god, if I could CS, that would help a lot. Just diddling on this Ziggs. Ugh, I feel bad about it. I feel bad. Warwick, man, come on. What are you doing? What are you doing? That was just bad. Like, he was trying to go for me. That gold card was pretty lucky, because I think it's actually stopped his fear from going off. So, I don't know. This is, like, the world's luckiest start to a TF game, by the way. This is, I can't even pretend that I'm being like, I'm just pro Twisted Fate, so we're just gonna murder all the, no, this is like, actually the best start I ever could have hoped for. The jungler, like, suiciding onto me twice, getting double buffs, like, in all seriousness. One thing I do know that I need to be a lot better about with Twisted Fate is being able to consistently land his cards in, like, pinches. So when, you know, when the shit hits the fan, you gotta be able to pull the right card out of your hat. And definitely, I tried playing Twisted Fate occasionally before, but it, you know, I really didn't do too well with it, and I knew that it was because I couldn't focus on the cards and what was happening in the game. Now that I've been playing a little bit more, I think that I do kind of have the ability to focus on both of them. What's this guy doing, man? He just let me blow his flash. So if you guys watched any of the other videos, you should know that I do have two accounts. One of them was high silver. This one's low silver. I gotta tell you, like, the difference is actually nuts. Like, the difference between high silver and low silver is, like, insane. People in high silver, obviously, like, they play much better, but it's, like, it's noticeably better. If you've ever, you know, obviously if someone's bronze 5 and then they're diamond, right, you're gonna be able to tell a difference there. That's not a question. I would think that the difference in, you know, rank in the actual, like, brackets, like silver to gold, or in the brackets, so if you're silver 5 or silver 1, honestly, I don't think that would be such a big difference. You can see it, like, people are doing dumb stuff, and it's not just this game. Like, as I've been playing on this account, I mean, obviously, I am not a good Twisted Fate in any regard. But I've been doing pretty decent in these games. And I feel like it's just because I've just been outplaying people. I should probably back. Like, honestly, I have so much gold, and I do so little damage right now. But I mean, I'm kind of diddling on the Ziggs a little bit. So, I'm kind of at the point where I'm like, why not stay? See, that was bad. That was bad. I should have prioritized the cannon minion over everything else. But again, that's why we're doing this, is to learn about it. Man, Ziggs is just letting me smack him with those cards. So, kind of my expectations for trying to get better at Twisted Fate would be to be able to pop the card up and then lock immediately, like that, the card that I actually want, right? Oh my god. I think the quick cast stuff with wards is sometimes, like, a little bit off, to be honest. Like, I feel like I can smack wards in the bush. I think it might also be because they took the, it was like a mastery at one point that allowed you, Ziggs, why you make me do this to you, man? That allowed you to place wards, like, 15% farther, and that's when I played a lot of support, was when that mastery was a thing. And so I think that having that mastery kind of fucked me in the long run, because, like, now I'm so used to that at this point that I can't undo that, essentially, right? Oop, completely fucking missed. It's okay though. I don't have a ward. This would really be the right time to back here. See, he's just... The Ziggs is just walking into my cards. I'm not even, like, really hitting him. He's just kind of, like, not paying attention. I don't know. Like, one of the things that might also be a factor... I'm gonna wait as long as I fucking can to go back, because I want it to be hilarious when I come back and, like, smack Ziggs with a Q and just completely blow him up.
Oh,
What's he doing on CS? He's actually not doing that bad, which is the funny part. Oh, see, I almost locked that gold card and got him under tower, but oh well. Probably, I don't know. I feel like if I had reacted faster with the card and had it rolling while he was ulting, but I don't actually know what that does. So we got an entire Lich Bane off of this first, like, quote-unquote back, I guess. But we got an entire Lich Bane. That is going to hurt something serious. And I'm hoping, fingers crossed here, I'm hoping that Ziggs will not be expecting it and kind of and go a little bit harder because he got an assist, right? So I'm hoping that he's going to get a little bit cocky and that I can kind of capitalize on that in like a huge way. Because now our Q is doing 84 more damage than it was before, right? Honestly, I think the Ziggs has not played that much Ziggs. To set it lightly, I think that's what's going on here. Clear as day. Oh, okay. Anytime I hear Sion, anytime I hear the Sion ult, I get so goddamn scared, man. I get so scared of that Sion ult because that usually means that I'm either getting dunked on or I should be running in the first place. I think one of the other things that I should be working on is kind of predicting the jungler's path, not just kind of warding at random, right? I'm kind of trying to predict based off of where he was moving and what he was doing, where it should be, where I should be warding. Got my ult. The sad thing is kind of all the lanes are pushed out. Like everyone kind of in a weird way one lane. Oh, wrong card. Wrong card. Oh, we got him. Okay. Why in the actual fuck did Ziggs take Ignite? That makes no sense at all. That champion has to, like, you want to be so far away from your opponent. I didn't even realize he took Ignite. I just assumed. I just assumed that he took a reasonable summer spell. That was nuts. That's nuts. That's like, it's like taking Ignite on Orianna. Like, that's just stupid. She's never going to get close enough to use Ignite. It's the same with Ziggs. Like, he's never going to get close enough. If I was, like, the one time I could kind of understand this, if I was like Fizz or Zed or someone that literally just like jumps onto your face, that one I can get. I can get behind that one because I'm going to be on top of you, or theoretically Zed is going to be on top of Ziggs, and then he can Ignite to kind of dissuade him from staying there, right? I'm not hopping on top of Ziggs. I'm not going to be doing that. It's not going to happen. Okay. So this is one thing that I like about playing at a lower ELO. It's not that, you know, you do better. I mean, obviously that's some of it. But just simple things like having map awareness and like, oh, they're fighting in the jungle right next to me. Let's go over and help. Like, people in lower ELO, like, don't really do that, which is why they're in lower ELO, right? And so when you actually end up doing that stuff, like, people are super grateful. Okay, here it is. Here's the spot where I can actually TP bot and do something. Nice. So you guys have probably noticed at this point that I play with a locked camera like 90% of the time. I do know that that's a bad thing to do. Like, you shouldn't play with a locked camera because it ends up like fucking with your game a little bit. I have an issue kind of, you know, within team fights specifically. I'll lose myself. I'm not real good at keeping track of where I am. And so I found that playing with a locked camera and having the ability to, like, toggle the lock on it like I do ends up making it so that I don't lose myself, like, nearly as easily. And means that I can actually, like, kind of, you know, keep track of what I'm doing and where I am. Yeah, we're gonna do that. Ziggs doing? Ziggs is going bot. My god, Warwick, would you seriously fuck off right now? I like to think that that Warwick got confused as fuck to where I went there. it tickles me a little bit to know that I can confuse someone that bad to where they probably won't realize what's going on. Oh, dog. Okay. Probably shouldn't have run that way. An enemy has been slain. I don't think they'll be able to do much with that, so I'd kind of rather get this farm. Ah, it's gone. You know, funnily enough, bot lane's not doing too bad with the Sion support. I mean, they're not doing great, don't get me wrong. Like, I'm not an idiot. I'm not thinking that, you know, 5 and 8 is doing spectacular. But at the same time, it's like, he's Sion ADC. Like, he's doing pretty alright for himself if he can, like, duel his lane, right? Ah, they got him. That's okay. I wanted a kill. I wanted it. I needed it. I wanted it. I needed it. Needed to have it. Not really. I mean, honestly, eh. So, last time, I think I kind of went on a rant in one of the videos about, like, I hate it when people just end up blaming the jungler, because, you know, if the jungler ganks, that's awesome. Like, that's sweet. At the same time, though, if the jungler doesn't gank, it doesn't mean that they cause you to lose the lane, right? Sion, oh, you could have kept going on that, bud. You should have kept going on the first. Oh! Okay, well. Oh no, it could have been worse. Yeah. The other thing I really don't like is when people just use the excuse of like, oh, they're just bronze. Like, they're bronze. Like, stay in bronze. It's like, yeah, that's true. They might be in bronze, but at the same time, it's like, that's probably not the reason they're in bronze, is because they're in bronze. Yeah, I'm not gonna touch that with a 10-foot fucking pole. Vi comes with me, we'll do something, but... Really? Really? Anivia? Really? Bruh? Yeah, support Anivia. Just took that. That is one thing that's happening. He's just taking all the fucking farm too. Like, come on. Got the assist. I got the assist. Not good. Fuck me. Yeah. Like, I'm not playing great, don't get me wrong. But this team is not doing anyone any favors. Like, Sion fed the shit out of all of them. What do I need? I need a Zonya's so that Warwick can't just, like, hop onto my face. Honestly, I don't see this one coming out as a win, and not because anybody's doing poorly, it's just because, like, we don't have an ADC. Like, we don't have an ADC. We have a lot of CC, but, I mean, if you don't have an ADC, there's not really anybody to do any damage. The other thing that's not super... super comforting is that everybody is being stingy as fuck. Everybody's being stingy as fuck with the kills, everybody's being stingy as fuck with the buffs. There's no real aspect of teamwork which is happening. It's just a bunch of people playing individually. Which, I mean, I don't know. It's, you know, it happens time to time on teams, like, whatever. But this one's, like, maybe he doesn't give a fuck about anybody, right? It just seems like everybody's kind of in it for themselves. Let's not be here. Like, they're just ditching their fucking lane because they want to fight. Like, it's all just the mark of a bunch of people who are not intending. Yeah. I don't know what Nasus thought he was doing. It was not the right thing, though. At this point, I'm basically like, I'm here for moral support. I'm just trying to scare them a little bit so that they don't absolutely just come dick on people. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, no thanks. No thanks. Okay, I think I'm gonna get Zonya's. And I love getting rapid fire cannon on TF. Specifically, just because it makes his stun range ridiculous. Like, his stun range with his gold card with rapid fire cannon is stupid. Like, it's real dumb. He has a real long point click stun regardless, and then you throw in the rapid fire cannon, and it's insane. There's nothing you can do about it. He's just gonna walk up and gold card you in the face. Like this, man. I feel like I'm trying to roam, trying to do productive stuff. No one gives a fuck. What the fuck? So, I stunned him, and he still hit the ult. I don't know what that was all about. That was a big pile of dumb. It's a big pile of dumb is what that was. Oh, Anivia, you could have played that better by detonating the Q sooner. That's okay. I mean, I literally just died. I'm not in the market to really be making too many complaints about teammates. He kind of saved me, actually. Talon is murdering it, though. Ugh! Dad. He's doing real well. Like, Jesus Christ. Okay, blind cards. Oh, I wanted him to be there so bad. I could feel it. I felt it in my soul. Like, look at this. Look at this bullshit. Those two are just cramming down mid. Nasus is just top taking towers, man. Like, help the team out at least a little bit. Like, that's honestly, like, it's not report worthy, but still, it's like, it's just so disrespectful. Basically, they're just saying that our time is a lot less valuable than theirs when they're the ones that are feeding their asses off. Neither of them are positive. Talon's positive. I'm even. Vi is positive. They're the only two that are negative right now. Why would you wall me out, you dumb person? Oh my god, red buff, please. Ugh. And if he's like question mark pinging him, being like, what the fuck was that, man? She died like immediately at the beginning of that fight, if I'm not. Yeah, Sion died first, trying to probably save the Anivia. And then Anivia died. Like, don't be question mark pinging someone if they like cleaned up after you're fucking ass got caught, man. Okay, rapid fire cannon. Let's go. Okay, if you guys made it this far into the video, that's awesome. I've been looking at the video stats and stuff since the beginning. I know that people aren't watching a long time. Cuts me deep. I understand that though. Honestly, I've not found kind of specifically what I'm doing yet, so I get that. If you guys made it this far though, I'm just gonna give you a little outro about what, kind of why it's taken me so long to get a video up. It's been a little while. It's been about a week or so. And I feel like anybody that made it this far kind of deserves a reason why. I'm in school right now, going for economics and statistics at an unnamed university. We had a big, like a huge project due, on Monday, Tuesday. And so, by Monday, I mean Tuesday, obviously. You couldn't just guess that, but we had a big project due on Tuesday, and I'm talking, like, 20 pages in, like, a week. So this wasn't something that I'd been, like, putting off all quarter. We had, like, a week to do this. Finally got that done, and now I'm having to catch up on, all the other BS that I didn't get done. Well, I should have been doing this. Chase him off a little bit there. One of the things I think I'm doing wrong with TF is I hold his ult too long. Honestly, as that was so useless. We could use that for so many things. I don't like this Anivia. She keeps using stuff just to use it. Like, she doesn't think of anybody else besides herself, which is a real bad thing to have happening in like a team-oriented game. Hold it, partner. Nope. I'm glad that we all made the decision. I'm sorry, Talon. Oh my god. Fuck. Yeah, as soon as I saw that Nasus, I was like, oh, I'm in some trouble. Like, look at this Sion. Like, Sion's not doing fucking anything. He's just going for towers. He's also building full AD. I don't even think the shit scales that well off of AD. But he's doing it anyway. Because he's gonna do what he wants to do. And who are we, his teammates, to tell them that he should not do those things? Have to be insane. I don't know what Zillion Putty said. The only positive side of this is that they're playing just as poorly as the Sion. Like, Lucian is 15 and 8. If I were 15 and 8 on Lucian, I'd be just sticking my guns in people's faces and just, you know, going for it, right? That's not the case. He's not doing that. He's kind of like sitting in the background and just, let's... Oh, that got him. Yeah, I was gonna say. Yeah, I was gonna say that auto attack got him, so he must have saw that it was following and been like, fuck that. Yeah, literally, like, he's actually scared of me, and for the life of me, I can't figure out why. Like, he should not be scared of me. He should honestly, like, if he sees me, he should go in on me so hard that, like, I'm gonna die. Like, if I see him, I should be dead. That's what should happen. That's a bad plan. Very bad plan. I don't like Warwick as a champion. I don't. I think he's a little bit overpowered. I think that it feels like he's not... He's getting kills when he shouldn't be getting kills. And isn't getting killed when he should be getting killed. It's not one of the champions where you're just like, oh my god, this champion's like OP as fuck. But it's definitely one of those champions where you're like, that kind of shouldn't have happened. This is a bad idea, Vi. This is a very bad idea. This is a Nasus we're going up in on. Take the minion. Oh, no, I got him. I'm probably going to die too now. Oh. Yep. I waited a little bit too fucking... Yeah, because that's going to happen, man. I waited too long to lock that gold card. I was trying to see if I could get him to dash, and then I'd lock it once he was doing stuff on me. So that I could kind of run away and he wouldn't have a dashed gap close on me. But I waited too long, I should have just won. I should have just kept running. After I didn't keep running. See, especially with a Zillion, that's what I'm talking about. Like, he just needs to be going, like, balls to the wall. On it. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, that's gotta be a little bit tilting. Yeah. This Anivia really doesn't know how to play in it. Like, not isn't doing it well, that's a different thing. If you don't do it well, that's one thing. But for instance, I don't think this Anivia knows that if you let the Q pass through someone, it both hits, like, it considers it as hitting them, and then it also considers it as doing the extra, like, then it detonates. When it detonates, it hurts them again, right? So you can get double damage off of it if you do it the right way. She's not, like, hitting them after it goes off. She's like, really? Oh my god, dude, like, this Anivia is just absolutely trolling. Let's do that. It's not in any way a good idea, but you guys, they are literally killing it for us. Just smite the fucking thing. Thank you. Oh my gosh. I don't think they had any vision on it, which is why they were just hucking stuff at it. I was like, oh my god, you guys. Like, they did, like, probably at least 5,000 damage to that of the 10,000 I had left, so. Look at that damage on the tower. Holy mother. Oh, he just got CC locked out. And that's when I fuck off. I'm gonna go, like, way away from this Anivia. Because here's... Yo, this Anivia's running through here. I'm gonna do something bad. I'm gonna auto that fucking plant and get killed. I'm sick of her bullshit, man. Sick of it! Okay. You know, honestly... Let's go Protobelt. Because that's... I feel like that's just gonna be so funny. That's not the right thing to build in the slightest. But it's gonna be hilarious. I think it builds out of this. No, it doesn't. What does it build out of? This? Yeah, there we go. Protobelt. Yeah. Not the right thing to do. We're going to do it anyway. Because being able... what if I could flash... or Protobelt... flash. Probably flash Protobelt, because a Protobelt can do damage. But if I get to flash and Protobelt it, and then gold card lock someone from like a mile away... It's too good. I can't not do that, you know? Boink! None for you, bitch. None for you. Bitch. I cannot believe that we won this game. That's insane. Like, not from a, oh my gosh, this game was so good. No. We should have lost this game. The other team misplayed this so horribly that we won. That's what happened. We did not deserve to win this game. I didn't deserve to win this game. Anivia and Sion did not deserve to win this game. Vi and Talon did deserve to win this game. But the others, they threw this so horribly. And actually, I kind of think it's Lucian's fault, to be honest. Coming, Talon. He's still chasing them? Oh, they backed off. Should've ulted in there. That would've been the good plan. Oh my god. So, I guess that's why Sion ADC right there. Well, hey, thank you guys for tuning in. If you made it this far in the video, I really appreciate it. Please comment something down below. It'll take 2 seconds, even if it's just like, hey, I made it to the end. Like, that's cool. You know, I'm going to try to post more regularly. I'm going to try to do at least one a day of League. the Binding of Isaac things aren't being that popular. I really like doing them, so I'm going to keep doing them. Those might be a little bit more sporadic and kind of here and there. If you really want one over the other, let me know. Also, if there's something that you guys want to see me play, I'll totally do that. I'm up for suggestions. So I will see you guys next time. Thank you guys so much for tuning in.